Hi everybody, my name is Harvey, and in this short video, I will show you how to install ACS 3 version 3.4.0 under Ubuntu. First, we will install the app v3.4.0 or unzipping the installation package. Now we type the tar command to unzip the file. The decompression is underway. You can see the InfluxDB for MariaDB Java's new apps are being unzipped. Now we assign rights to the install and uninstall package. We now launch the install.sh program and then we type yes to create the directory. We then confirm by yes to install the required package for capture. We then let the installation process continue. It may take 20 to 25 minutes to complete, but we have condensed it. Now we have an option to choose. We type 1 to install MariaDB, and then we type yes to proceed. Then we choose option 5 to install InfluxDB. Now we run option 6 for Java installation. Finally, option 7 to install bigger ACS. Now we will use a default option by pressing enter each time we have to choose. We are asked to type a password for MariaDB, and if we do not want a password, we just type enter. You need to obtain a success message, or else you have to restart the installation now. The installation resumes. We will now type 3 for TLS 1.0 or above. We will now exit by option 10. Now we will launch the bigger ACS program by typing /biggeracs.sh as the instruction. You will see that MySQL and InfluxDB are already running, so we will run option 5. Again, we will use default values by typing enter key. Same for HTTP port, which is 80. Or you can change it here, and similarly for HTTPS port is 443. We now exit using option 0. Now we launch the browser at the IP address of the ACS server. We log in at the username and password and proceed to activate the trial license using a MyVigor account. If you need to create one, you may do it here. Now that the license has been activated, you can log in again in ACS. You will be prompted to change the root password from the default root /admin123. This concludes my demo on how to install the Linux version of ACS 3, version 3.4.0. Thank you for your kind attention.